Hello, Scott here. I know it's been a long time since my last video, but I got another game that I just purchased that came in today. I've been waiting for it all day. It's the, of course, you know, it's the Crash Bandicoot game. I got a year, just came in today. I was out all day, so return policy, you know. Okay, that's not in that. Just lay right here. And then there's the game in front of it. I haven't even opened it yet, so there's the thing there. Get the scissors. Open up this wrapping. Used to play this these games, Crash games, on PlayStation when I had the first PlayStation. Of course, my PlayStation 2 broke, so I wasn't able to get another PlayStation for a while. So I stored all my PlayStation games, including the Crash Bandicoot games, in the closet somewhere. It was packed up for when I moved to Florida and moved from Georgia, so kind of haven't unpacked everything yet, so it's been a long time. And I just ran out of room, so just left everything packed up. So here's the front again. Here's the front. All three of the Crash games on it. So focus. And glary. There you go. Hold it like that. It's less glary. That's what the back looks like. There's the front again with that glary. I think it's the light above. And it's nighttime, so it makes the room glare. I'm sorry about that. I've been waiting all day for this to show you. And there's the inside. Of course, it's clarity again. See, you got the whole thing. Limited warranty and customer care. And, you know, so cool. Anyway, almost dropped the cartridge. Cartridge looks like. There you go. I got my Switch here. It's been some skin on the other week, last week. And of course, I got Mario RC on it. I'm playing that lately. And let's see if I can get the sound off. Pop Crash in. There you go. It's crash. And you can see some of the games I've been playing lately. Anyway, let me see if I can show you the what it looks like when you start it. Sorry about the glare. Stupid light makes it so bright in here at night. That's why I don't like film too much at night. You see, it's coming on. Loading. I guess I'll play this in over almost 11 years or more. 11 to 12 years I haven't played this game. So long it's been packed away. Push the A button. Of course, you get the accept and decline. I'll accept it. And there you go. You got all three games there trying to keep it from being blurry. So, all three games. And that's it. Close it all. Quit sleep mode. And that's the unboxing of the Crash Bandicoot games for Switch. Hope you liked this video. Give me a thumbs up if you liked it. Comment down below what you thought, and I'd like to hear from you. And don't forget to subscribe so you get more videos. I'll probably try to make some more here soon. Just been rainy and couldn't get out or anything. It's a rainy season here, so it's been so rainy. Couldn't get out and do anything fun. So I hope everybody has a good 4th of July coming up, and I will see you guys next time. Bye for now. The West signing out.